Queen Alencia and the dragons of Goldoa persuade both armies to accept a temporary truce. The blue light that burns within the medallion grows more fierce with each passing day. To prevent the awakening of the evil trapped within, the fighting must be stopped. However, the Apostle and her army refuse to abandon Seferin's forces in Benyon. Though they hoped the day would cease fighting, they knew battle was inevitable. The bloodshed begins anew.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. la 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 la.
How are you feeling?
It's weird, but I feel great.
Like a weight's been lifted from our shoulders.
But the battlefield hasn't changed a bit. And yet all the negative energy is gone. How could that be?
No matter. So long as things on the battlefield go well.
You're right. But what if we can end this now?
What if we could? What then? War is a simple thing. What comes after? That is hard. Diplomacy is a battle that I have never known how to fight. What is it? You think it will rain?
No, not rain. What happened? There's statues.
I will know that you have strayed from your path, and I will punish your failure, as I would reward your success.
Order and chaos, a goddess divided, judgment, hope, and an ancient covenant. All armies march toward the goddess's tower to learn what has happened to their world. Part 4, Gods and Men.